Hello and welcome to CarBlog India. Yamaha India unveiled a new scooter for the Indian market at the Auto Expo called the Ray ZR. With the Cygnus Ray ZR, Yamaha will target a younger male audience. The styling is based on the Ray and Ray Z scooters. It features a slightly different looking front end with sharp headlamps flanked by turn indicators and a new instrument panel. It is powered by an air-cooled 4-stroke 113cc Blue Core engine mated to a CVT. The scooter will be available with an optional front disc brake. It boasts of under-seat storage volume of 21 litres. Yamaha will launch the Cygnus Ray ZR in the coming months. For more details on the Ray ZR, head to the link provided in the description section below and also on the top right of your screen. Subscribe to CarBlog India for more such videos and don't forget to hit the like button. I'm your host Dhruv signing off. Thanks for watching.